They've been caught on camera, baited by glitter bombs, and yet the porch pirates keep on coming. Despite the efforts to stop thieves, packages across the country are stolen off of front porches by the millions, and we are sick of it.
In 2021, 210 million packages were stolen in the US. In 2022, that number soared to 260 million, a 23% increase from last year. As more and more people order online, the porch pirate problem grows. But how bad is it nationwide, and what can you do to protect your stuff? We teamed up with criminologist Dr. Ben Stickle and home security leader Vivint to learn more about porch pirates across the country and which metro areas are hit the hardest. You can see our full report in the description below.
But the basics? Package theft is getting worse. Everywhere.
Porch pirates are an elusive topic for studying. Everything we know about package theft today comes from years of our own surveys and talking to experts like Dr. Stickle. Here's what we do know.
I like to research what I call opportunity crimes, and I think opportunity is a huge factor. Now, just because it's an opportunity structure doesn't mean it's not a group of people who are working together in concert, very purposely going out stealing things. But when there's a package on their front porch, there's an opportunity. And so again, the more we have delivered, the greater opportunity, the more likely it'll be that these thefts occur.
Opportunity also varies depending on the size of the package and how visible it is on your front porch.
We did see a couple of videos of very large items that people had a hard time getting inside of a car. You know, if the thief is thinking, they'll go, I don't know that I can fit that in my trunk. And we saw some pretty comical videos of people trying to do that. So there comes a point when maybe too large is too large. Where I think size is really important is, again, going back to that opportunity, do people see it from the roadway? So a couple things we found are really important is how close a house is to the area of travel. And so anything that was 25 feet and further from the roadway seemed to have a reduced chance of being a victim of package theft. And we think that has largely to do with the fact that you just don't see it as well from the roadway.
We've also done homework of our own. For the last 5 years, we've surveyed folks across the country to learn more for ourselves. Here are the best and worst metros when it comes to porch pirates this year. Now, this doesn't mean that you're doomed to have your stuff stolen in the Bay Area or that South Florida is a complete haven for deliveries. We see you, Florida man. But this study does give us a pattern to look at year over year. You can check out our full report on Safewise.com to see where your area lands. While most of the packages that we order aren't high-ticket items, porch pirates can tell what is and isn't worth swiping. Based on our survey data, all the items stolen totaled to an estimated value of $19 billion in damage. One clue that thieves tend to look for is this battery sticker on electronics deliveries. They might not know what's inside, but they know it's not worthless. With 3 in 4 people experiencing package theft in their lifetime, it's no wonder that folks across the country are concerned and taking notice. For example, our State of Safety survey focuses on safety concerns of Americans across the country. This year, concern over package theft rose to 53% from 44% last year. Thankfully, people aren't just letting these thieves get away with it. We're seeing an increase in folks investing in security cameras and systems to combat the problem. Which brings us to... If you're having trouble keeping those porch pirates at bay, stick around to hear some of these package protecting pro tips straight from Vivint. Tip number one, opt in to delivery alerts. Retailers and shipping companies usually offer an opt-in for tracking alerts through email or text. These let you know when the package has shipped, is on its way, and is being delivered. Tip number two, require a signature. If there's an option at checkout to require a signature for deliveries, especially those big or pricey things, take it. Deliveries are put directly into your hands, and if nobody's home, they'll try again later. You can also leave instructions to hold it for pickup. Or even better, install a doorbell camera that can alert you as soon as your deliveries arrive. Number three, keep your doorstep well lit. The last thing lurkers, porch pirates, and intruders want is to be seen. A bright doorstep and home can protect your front porch as well as neighbors. Vivint Spotlight Pro works with the Outdoor Camera Pro to help detect thieves by using AI, following them with a bright light and sounding an alarm when they linger too long. Tip number 4, check your camera settings. Update your camera apps and make sure all the right stuff is in view. For example, Vivint users with a Doorbell Camera Pro can enable package detection to keep everything under close watch. A video camera at your door can help, but for those bad actors who aren't scared off by tech, a solution like Vivint's Doorbell Camera Pro can alert you when a package is delivered, tell porch pirates that they're being watched, and help you catch those culprits. The fact is that we still don't know all of the facts. Between surveys, police reporting, and academic research, the full picture is still incomplete. But that hasn't stopped laws from changing. With concerns still rising across the country, 8 states have raised the stakes on porch pirates, upping the crime from a misdemeanor to a felony. And 5 more states are expected to follow, including Minnesota, where protections extend to deliveries from DHL, UPS, and Amazon. Already, there have been 113 folks in Texas facing charges for the crime. But compared to the millions of parcels that we know go missing every year, this feels like a fraction of a fraction. The truth is, very few people who steal packages get caught, let alone charged. But that doesn't make the crime feel any less personal. The items we get delivered to our doorstep range from inexpensive impulse buys to the absolutely crucial, like medicine. But is it fair to treat them all the same? Online shopping and delivery services aren't going anywhere anytime soon. After spiking during the pandemic, numbers have since leveled off to a new high. So what can we do collectively to both protect our packages and learn more about this problem? First, start locally. Like, in your own head locally. We all have biases that cloud our judgment, so if you see someone who seems suspicious, stop and think before assuming anything. Look out for your neighbors and ask them to do the same for you. Staying up to date through apps like Nextdoor can help you see patterns around your area too. Laws around package theft are still fairly new, but if it's a problem where you live, consider bringing up to local politicians and do some research of what's already on the books in your state.
If you do get a package stolen, file a police report. This gives law enforcement information that they can work with for the future. And for the big expensive stuff, buy that in person. It's better not to give potential thieves a big payoff.
Big thanks to Vivint for partnering with us. You can check out our review of Vivint's home security system, cameras, and more on Safewise.com. And special thanks to Dr. Ben Stickle of Middle Tennessee State University. We've linked to his website and studies below as well. We hope that you and your packages stay safe this holiday season. Thanks for watching. And if you want more safety, head over to Safewise.com and you can find reviews and our lineups of best home security systems, best wireless cameras, and more. Stay safe.